everybody for attending. Thank you for giving us this opportunity to express our ideas, and hopefully you'll agree to some of our proposals and perhaps discuss that at your meeting. So thank you once again.
And I think the responses from Joanna and Jack were, you know, right on the numbers. They did a nice job handling some of the things. I guess you might have practiced some of the stuff, but maybe not everything in there. But regarding a couple of the items you brought up, this crossing guard business at Jefferson School, yes, there are about 220 young children in Jefferson School, and right now there are 3 kindergartens and 3 first grades in that building. So that's about 150 5- and 6-year-olds that are dropped off. Parents park. They don't drop off and let them off. They park somewhere and walk into the building. That cuts down a little bit of the vehicular traffic because everybody's stationary and then they walk. But certainly...